Pacific Island Food Revolution, the television series. It's a reality TV cooking competition show. It's just like My Kitchen Rules, and I was in My Kitchen Rules, but it's for the Pacific. So it's Vanuatu, Fiji, Samoa, the Kingdom of Tonga. We film in each country, and then there's a winning team from each country, and then the countries go head to head. In each country, I've got a local co-host. These are my closest friends. They're iconic Pacific people. And what I've loved amazingly about doing the show is just us being together. It's a TV show, but it's actually meant to elevate the local cuisine system because it's been a bit corrupted by noodles and white rice and fizzy drinks and stuff. So this show is an opportunity to kind of bring people to that information, but through entertainment. The knowledge is in the islands. I mean, this is the activation of local knowledge.
In the biggest television cooking competition the Pacific has ever seen, whose food will reign supreme?
If you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen.
Pacific Island Food Revolution.